Start of the school year means budget cuts and belt tightening on a lot of college campuses.
But that isn't the case at one Triad school. High Point University is actually expanding this year. Margaret Johnson joins us live in the newsroom with more.
Well, Wanda, the university is expanding. Tonight, CY administrators say they aren't done yet.
The growth of Hype University is skyrocketing.
If you haven't been to High Point lately, you may be blown away by what's happening at this private little university that's not so little anymore.
It is revolutionary. It's an amazing story.
Amazing because Dr. Nito Quabane says in just 5 years, enrollment has more than doubled to 3,300 students.
And that growth is not going to stop.
The faculty and staff are also twice as big. Now close to 900, more than 100 people hired this fall. The school now packs a $400 million yearly punch to the local economy, growing from 91 acres to more than 200. Quabane calls it an extraordinary fairy tale with one happy ending.
We have proclaimed to students and their families that when your student graduates from here, they're prepared for life. We have shown them what a return on their investment really means.
So amazing, 19-year-old Andrew Fisher came all the way from Canada. He actually stumbled upon the university on the internet, attracted by its luxury.
So we have all these free amenities like the arcade and the theater, and no other schools have that. And we have a steakhouse we got to eat at for free every week.
Now in his sophomore year, he realizes it's so much more as he works towards being a doctor.
Yeah. Is it worth the price tag?
It is. I mean, compared to other schools that are the same amount, you're getting more here, just for all the luxuries you get here.
$37,000
for me, yes.
University officials say their growth has been so explosive, with 15 new buildings and 2 new stadiums, that more is on the way, and so are more jobs.
I think as you look forward the next 7 years, you're going to see us hire at least another 400 or 500 employees.
Well, Dr. Quabane says the university will make a big announcement next month that should keep this fairy tale going. He wouldn't be specific, only saying it would be big and might include more buildings going up on campus. Back to you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Margaret.